My dearest Miss Clarke, my name is Rose Harrison.
You don't know me, but I know you. I was a dear friend of your grandmother Emma. I knew her like the back of my hand, and we shared some of our fondest memories together in the house where you now live. I miss her deeply. I was nearby the day you moved into the house. You reminded me of her. Your resemblance is undeniable. Since last winter, however, I haven't been able to go out anymore. I fell ill, but I am not afraid, because when my time comes, I will meet my dear Emma again. It is my wish for you to be the one who takes care of her most precious belongings. It would not be good if they fell into the wrong hands. I believe you will understand. As you can imagine, these are just a few of the objects I treasure from my time with her. But I think they are enough for now. After all, the beauty of life lies in taking time to appreciate the details slowly and exploring what is in front of us to the fullest. Many times, even the most evident becomes invisible.
It is extraordinary how the little details can change it all. Today Mother sent me to the market. It was sunny, so I invited Rose. Aunt Florence always tells us to pay attention to our surroundings and observe the little details. So we picked little white flowers, searched for four-leaf clovers, and greeted ladybirds. We walked along the creek and sat down for a few minutes with our eyes closed, listening to the music of the running water and the flapping of birds' wings. Rose dipped her hand into the water and took a beautiful round stone. She placed it in my basket and said, "Petramentum cor." I was, of course, not surprised by these words. I'd been there myself when Aunt Florence teached them to us. But for this one, I was, as always, curious about its meaning. Holding hands, spinning and dancing, we began the final stretch home. "I wish I could spend every day like this, Rose," I told her in a voice full of despair. She looked at me and said again, "Petramentum cor." "This stone is a token of my friendship and of all these memories that now live in your heart. You can fetch them anytime you need them. Remember Aunt Florence's words. Whenever you need to lay the table, add flowers and candles and choose your favorite crockery and tablecloth. Whenever you need to dust, pay attention to the dust particles dancing in the sunlight. Whenever you need to wash, pay attention to the sound of the water and how it feels on your skin, and you will remember our time by the creek. And whenever you need to sweep, remember that you are my favorite witch."